I think this is one of the most creative ways to interview and pay respects and salute artists at the same time. You know, I think it's extremely unique. You know, a lot of people give you stuff, but that's kind of it. Right. You know, it's rare, dude, that we get to dissect it and appreciate it and show the craftsmanship.